Hey everybody, welcome to the Buckhorn Lake RV Park. I haven't shown you about the last four RV parks that we've been in because they're all the parking lot style, but this one is pretty cool. I mean, check out that windmill. That is one of the nicest windmills. There it is, that windmill. And the cool thing is, it's actually still functioning. See the rod going up and down? I don't know why they don't have it coming down here to do something nifty, operating something down here, but yeah, God bless Texas, right? But anyway, this is it's a pretty cool, it's some sort of a, I don't know what you must call it, like a membership place or something. This is a little theater they got over here. And then they got fancy stuff there. What's in the barn? Probably some kind of dance hall. I rode my bike around and there's a social room. There's two separate pool buildings. This nice little stream runs down. Stream, I guess they call it a river. Here with the cute little bridge. But this is what caught my eye. I'm thinking maybe I need to have one of these in my backyard. I think that's a smoker, believe it or not. But I kind of like the. It looks like my style, doesn't it? Leave a comment if you think we should do this. Build one of these. Then we'd be having parties and concerts and. Next thing you know, I'd have a friggin' campground. Oh, that's the old four-cylinder Suzuki. I wonder if that's a 550. That might be the one I crashed. I'm not kidding you. 73 Suzuki 550. Right, Craig? Look at that. Damn. So this obviously has a blower on it and a rotisserie mechanism. I can smell it. Look at the size of those doors. That'd be the biggest fucking smoker you ever did see. Oh, that must be for, maybe they do a whole freaking cow in there. I don't know. This is kind of cool too. Oh yeah. Oh, look at that. Oh, there we go. Hang 'em high. Oh, it's a feeder. Well, they must have converted a feeder into a grill, or maybe they make grills too. But yeah. Off the light buffet table. Concrete buffet table. Pretty nifty. Big barbecue too. Yeah, I think I need one of these. Hey, can you open the grill for me? Yeah, crank that bitch. I like this idea too. Art the tiles up. Cool. their damper. They operate the damper from down below. Huh. Yep. So they must have events here. Inside the one barn, I saw a stage. Big dog park over there. Playground. Here, I'll give you a quick shot of the river. It's definitely a high dollar. Most of these tow vehicles in here cost more than our truck and camper put together. These are the little villa houses over here. Nice grassy area though. So somehow you join up on this into this community where you park your RV right next to your little tiny chalet with an outdoor barbecue and covered patio. There's a bunch of them that goes all the way down there. And they're really nice ones too. And then drive around in these things. So, anyway, I thought this one was probably more worthy of some video. So, Padre Island tomorrow, the beach for 3 nights, baby. Oh, yeah. Hey David, Jack needs one of these.